Okay, thanks. What's up, guys? It's me, back with another video. And today I would be doing challenges, of course. And the challenges are get 250 pickaxe damage. Wow. Get 3 assault rifle kills, which I already got one. Actually, 2. So, 1 assault rifle kill. And the Pleasant Park treasure map, which I already found, is right here. And get 3 kills and 50, and I got only 2 for the last round. And there's 8 to 7, 8 in whiskey. And score golds from 5 or 10 different pictures. I think so, 5 different pictures. So like, I kicked it right into the goal. Then the other time I'll go like shoot it from another side. In one. By the way, and 250 with the pickaxe. And every hit you get is 10 damage. So you're welcome for the news. I gotta call my mom.
Leave your message for 8.
But apparently my mom isn't answering. And you can see how there's no, over here, that's the challenge. Oh, 5 kills with a assault rifle. Never mind, guys. I told you everything, but not the consume rocks. Go. Anybody in my team? No. Yeah. Oh! So 250. And every hit with a pickaxe does 10 damage. I'm thinking to play duos. Random duos. Oh, I'm not playing anymore. Okay. Everybody who has a mic or doesn't have a mic. If they do have a mic, they're mean. If they don't have a mic, they might be trolling. Some way. And if they do have a mic. Oh yeah, and trolling. What I meant by trolling is. You can hear me, put your marker at the water. TT Tilted Towers. Fine. Now where are you going? Did you just ditch me? Hey, great. No, my teammate sucks. He ditched me. What's him trolling me with this? Three more kills. Two, actually. It's an RPG. It is an RPG. Let's go. Stuck into my video. can make. I can make. Go. Never give up. Never mind. No, no, we're not. Oh, no. 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 No, no building. Perfect. What now? Why are you trying to shoot people with your tank? No, I can't kill people. People, get down. Get down, bro. What are you doing? Get down. Hallelujah! Teammate, you suck, huh? Bye. Teammate sucks. See? Have a mic? No. Mostly noobs, yes. Mostly have no mics? Yes. Mostly noobs? Yes. Mostly, if you have a mic, you're mad. You're a hater. Yeah. Not me, no kid. Me, no kid. Me, no kidding. Me, no kidding. You look. Hallelujah. What's me not making it? Guys, listen. Oh, wow. Now I don't have a teammate. Let's go teach you. Because most teammates don't stick together. Most. Not all. What's everybody jump to do? Jump. I'm going to beat him. No. There's no loot at TT. Why? Or is it my luck? My luck. He's so confused right now. He's like, what the heck just happened? Hiccaboo. Ah, that came. I killed his teammate. Why did his teammates go down? Why? Banana! Why would they put a banana? Banana! Why is it bananas? Bananas. But there's only one banana. Yeah, let's stop. Banana. Guess who eats the banana? Yellow dudes. Minions. Banana. Banana. You never mess with the one. You can hear me? You can hear me put your burger at the water. At the water if you can hear me. Put your marker at the water if you can hear me. Jump if you can hear me. Go into the closet if you can hear me. I can't hold it no more. Me can't hold it no more. No, can't hold it. This guy's solo, he won't make it.
I have a look at the board, rather.
Teammate, do you know you like this if you can hear me?
Hell no, I ain't going to that monster.
Ooh, teammate?
I feel bad.
I'm coming, teammate. Hold on.
I'm coming.
No! Oh, wait.
I always remember you.
Oh, you have to... I guess you would do that. Okay, let's go in another game. We done with the AR. What else do we have?
Buying tears, Zoe. Buy tears.
Let's buy like 9 tears.
Okay, what else do we have left?
Let's leave the goals for later. Right?
I need to consume rocks and stuff. It's a big axe.
I have 4 more. The pickaxe is the hardest. Apparently, why is it easy?
For some reason,
it says it's easy. Don't see how assault rifle kills are hard. But the pickaxe was the hardest.
is the hardest. Ow, 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 ow. Siri, I'm dying.
Checking. Okay, Mohammed, here's what I found.
No.
Okay, I didn't think so.
I don't know what to say.
One can't know everything, can one?
What exactly do you want? And the risky wheels test and the help rocks and the goals. That's all. But I'm almost done with that. Consume rock, apples, or mushrooms. I have 17 and you need 20. What's left for you? Well, invite me to your game. Be right back.
The wingman looks like it's from Star Wars. Like the mask. Beep, beep. Or wanna land. I wanna land risky. Are you even close to the... Well, are you done with every challenge? But not in week 7? Mm-hmm. Yeah, risky. That's so far.
After this, let's play, well, snipers, because I need to pickaxe. Come on. Yeah, snipers only, because I need to pickaxe people. Same as you, you need to pickaxe people. Yeah, you have to do 250 damage. You have to hit him 25 times. You have to hit 25 times. That's so hard. Why does everybody land at risk? The chest. I'm so dumb. Ugh. I teamed up with someone. He was 10 HP. He jumped off the hill. We were teammates. Bontola pickaxed him, so he jumped off the mountain. Yeah, we were friends. We were just dancing. I was doing Take the L. He was doing Best Mate. Then out of nowhere, I come with my pickaxe. He was 10 HP. I could have just hit him one more time, but he's like, no. Then he's like, bye. Then he jumped off the mountain. Okay, let's stop being dramatic. I'm going to beat some ass. Risky. Go back to Risky, bro. Alright. I'm going to trap someone and start pickaxing them. Because that's my time. Watch me just ignite someone that fast. Without him noticing. Buddy, I see him. Knocked him! He didn't even notice where I am. Let's go to him. Guard me while I get to him. Yeah. Take. Now I don't have the shock. Welcome. Our friend is back! I'm just pickaxing. The FAMAS, do you need the FAMAS? Do you want the FAMAS? Do you want the FAMAS? That's up the burst. Take. I think so, we're fine. No. Oh, two, yes. Be a bush. Camouflage into the dark.
Before he sees us. Literally, before he sees us. Run, run, run. Keep running. Stay put. Stay put. Go down, sneak. Sneak. Why are you standing up? Yeah, that's better. Slowly. Stop. He's over there, north, at the houses. Keep running, keep running, keep running! Oh, stop! Stop! He sees you! Take. I didn't have attack. You took my attack because I gave it to you. I dropped materials for you, but you wouldn't take them. When you left the bush, you're like, I don't have mats, so I dropped you 44 bricks. Let me check how much I did damage with the pickaxe. I did 170 damage with the pickaxe last game. That's how we do it, boys. No, stop. This is what we don't take. No one else. No, okay. What happened to the map? No, seriously, the map is so small, there's no any numbers and stuff. Where wanna go? Where you wanna go? Anarchy? Acres? I'm going over here. I need to get some kills. Not kills. I need some chests. Moly, Maloli, Maloli, Macaulay. Did I say that right? My daddy. My mommy. My nanny. My daddy. My mommy. My nanny. Fight for our own freedom. So many people just like this. children. That's children. Chess! I got chess. Mm-hmm. Can't. We're evil, aren't we? Mop! Bye! Get off the wall! Oh my god! 1 HP! I need to drink something! HP! How? How? No! How? Stop copying me. Why? Why? What's Hong Kong? Hong Kong is a city. Hong Kong. I'll stop. Shark. What's a shark? What? What? No. Tyler doesn't go to. Get the gang, get the gang, get the gang, get the gang. Okay. Why are you playing Candy Crush? Oh, I thought you were talking about the game Candy Crush. I was about to beat you. Ah, so many people! There's like about 10! They want 99 deaths! Oh, oh my god! Kill yourself. There's like 1 million people. Go inside and place the trap. Go inside the house. He's reviving his teammate. Go place the trap. He's reviving his teammate. Trap, no! Take a weapon. Take the weapon. What are they doing? Pickaxe Bowser dude. Let's not go over there anymore. I'm tired of that cow. Life below zero. Oink. I was choking. Nuclear man.
Now that you're on
Where are we going? TT, okay, Delta South. TT! Yeah, TT. It's all about the game, Calhoun. Excuse me, boy.
I was going to beat you until you said mommy. Mommy's a really good word. Mommy, mama, mommy! See? Ooh, Dug Dug. What's a Dug Dug? Him. Good luck. Pickaxe. Nice, good for you. Pickaxe. Pickaxe. Now you can't even say it. Why? Big axe. No, you don't. Oh yeah, that's the guy who I killed. Not that guy who I killed. That's his teammate. Yo, I'm about to blow this building up if you don't come towards me. I'm going to blow this building up. Now! Calvin, stop calling me Calvin. I'm not Calvin. No, I don't. No. Whoa, I blow up the building! Whoa! What the heck? Whoa! No! I just did! No! Hi. Nice. Let's get it. Okay, all I need is score gold and search chest. Stop calling me Calvin, I'm going to beat your ass.
Super cool, isn't it?
Star Labs, I mean.
Yes, it's super cool. Trust Harrison Wells to build a particle accelerator with a bit of style. Most scientists don't have an appreciation of the value of aesthetics.
Albert Einstein said once you can accept the universe as being something expanding into an infinite nothing, which is actually something.
Wearing stripes with plaid comes easy. I thought people your age didn't read actual books anymore.
Oh, I'm the only one.
Oh. Physics. Hobby.
What?
Never.
You going whiskey. Yo, we are. No. You bum bum. Why? Why did you let me? Why would you leave me alone, buddy? No, you're not. Don't. Dude, there's a lot of people. There won't be a lot of tests. No, actually, there's only two teams.
Not why I accept. Oh, okay. This is tilted now. Too. Well, actually, we're in hell because we killed people. I shot a lot of people. Huh? No, when? Look, I'm a god. Why are you so obsessed about TT? I can't go to TT, Delta Towers. Because on mostly Myers, Whiskey Reels, or, no wait, Whiskey, here's all of the places we can go. Here's one, here's two. So we can go to the soccer, or we can, no. No, only over here, or over here, or over here. Soccer. Look at all of the people who jumped. See all of these people who are jumping? Yeah, they're going to, what do you call it? Risky. No. You put your marker over there, bro. No, why? No. That's one. But now let's put it in that. Yeah. No!
why. Can't make it in the goal. Why can't I make it in the goal? It's really getting on my nerves. Why isn't it working? Yeah, I'm going to die. We're on the score. No. And kick. No. Go back. Kick. Why can't I die? One, two, one tick. One, two, three. Three plates. Let me die. I know I've been saying this back for 2 hours probably. Remember, I'm building up to the sky. I'm building up to the sky. To die. I guess I did die. Wow. I didn't even take any fall damage. Is that even possible? One more time. I still haven't even died. Okay, this time I'm going.
Now I'm 25 HP. When can I die? Omar! Last night. That's even better. Yeah. I'm joining. I can't join. Mac Man 0.9. That's what you should be called. 0.9. I'm evil. I invited you. Let me look up for week 7. One sec. The don't read the party. Don't read the party. Do you know how to?
A couple of freelancers.
Yay. We think.
What is going on, guys? 50 damage goals on different pitches. I will trip for the 250 pickaxe damage. Honestly, if you don't care about your KD ratio, I would probably just go for the challenge here. Maybe land here 3 or 4 times, because a lot of people are going to be landing for the secret star. And of course, there's going to be a lot of people with their pickaxes out, so. Yeah, no one. I don't know how much Bobby is just packed with 5 times, and you'll have that done pretty simply. Again, it's about to be yours. This is the overview. Luckily, they change it from get 3 goals in 1 game to just get 5, any 5. So you just, you know, you die, come back. I'll probably try to get them all in 1 game, or at least try to get half of them in 1 game. But yeah, that's the overview. Here's the actual locations. So of course, these are the locations. This is the new arena. On the top northern part of the map. And the challenge is to get 5 goals any game. It doesn't matter. They change it from 3 in 1 game to 5 goals anywhere. So, of course, you have the time. This is the community center. And then farthest north of the map. The time. This is the community center. So, honestly, the ones I just showed you, I would do this one first. Then I would do Pleasant. And then I would do the new stadium. So, you go from the middle of the map, a little bit northern of the map, and then farthest north of the map. Of course, this is the indoor stadium at the community center. That's what I like to call it, which is near Shifty Shafts, of course, and Tilted. This, of course, is the quarry. And believe it or not, those two containers, you see that container with the dumpster and the container with the crates? That's actually a little arena, too. You have to score 1 goal. They're not showing the soccer ball in the editor mode, but if you can see it in the game, this is, of course, Fatal Fields. The soccer ball will be there, or football. And yeah, there it is. So that's a makeshift one in Fatal. This, of course, is Risky Reels. And this one might be hard to see, but you could see that little goal post right there. You see it? And then there's the other one. Ball will be in the middle, and you just have to score a goal. Of course, this is Flush Factory, which I believe is the last one. And you see the toilets? So you need to hit 5 of them in any game. And there you football. Go. So, of course, thanks for watching. I upload one of these every single week. Also,
okay. I'm ready. Now we can land anywhere you want. Where you want to land? Hello?
where do you want to land? But not salty. Not salty. No salty. No tilted. We can land flush, we can land fatal. We can land crates. Stadium. Land fatal again. Okay. Battlefield, let's see, here we come. They changed its name, now it's Fatal. Right? Yeah, it used to be Battlefield. No, Fatal. 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 Battlefield. Ugh. Isn't it changed? I have a sniper. That's all I have. I sniped someone. Sniper! My God! I need a weapon. I only have a sniper. Catch me. Hey, why didn't you catch me? It's Fortnite. Anything is possible. I'm going to kill myself. Yes. Kill yourself too. Come on. No. No, please, dude. Please. Okay, 360 no scope you. How am I even alive? Fine, just take my sniper, come. No, no, I just wanna break. Come. No, please, no, no. Come. Good night. Kill yourself. I don't wanna die. Just kill yourself.
Tell yourself you're going to die. Kill yourself. Why? Please. That's for me and for my live stream. That's for my live stream. For the live stream, come on. Jump, 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 jump. I'm doing a live stream, come on. No, stop reviving. Yep, keep following me. Keep following me, come. Keep following me. I need to show you something. I dropped a launch pad back there. Then you'll kill yourself? You promise you'll kill yourself right now. Okay, come up with me. Fine, look, I don't even have my sniper. Come. Bro, come. Come. Take my sniper. Bro. Bro! Come back here. I need to give you something. Hello, darkness, my friend. I was always remembered. Oh, yes. You're going to die. They launch padded you. I wanna kill myself. You're going to die. Someone launch padded you. Bye bye. Bye. I told you. If two more water. Oh yeah, whiskey.
Some other Fortnite content. This is what the
contact body scan in public social experience prank.
Hey, Rich Ferguson here. Today we got a great prank for you. We're using this body scanner from IntelliTech to scan somebody when they go into the store. But the real trick is we have a model that's going to be doing it with us. So we're going to be scanning her. You're going to see her almost completely naked, and so will the people in line. And that's the prank. We're going to capture their reaction to see if we can really get them freaked out, offended, maybe feel like we're invading their personal rights.
Perfect. Fantastic.
Stay there. Okay. Hold up your back. Perfect. Can you turn around quickly, please?
Second. Okay, you passed. Go ahead and quit. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Matt, could you turn around for me, please? Fantastic.
You're not doing that. There's no way.
First one
you can
leave.
Okay, thank you.
Maybe you want to have a quick.
No, I'm not doing that. You can't.
Are you kidding me?
Sorry, not getting my daughter to do that. No way.
No. It's just for security.
No. Not a chance.
Wait. Let me ask you this. Wait. No, let me just ask you a question. Could I just scan you right now?
No! Are you kidding? Get out of here!
Lady, safety first.
Safety first. Yes.
To get in here?
Plus, I wanted to die, honestly.
You're playing right now, bro.
Who's talking?
You!
How?
I'm looking at your live stream.
Wait, but I'm not in your game! I'm not in your game. How can
you
I
suck.
Hear you?
You suck.
Wait, what? How can I hear you?
You suck.
What? I'm not even in this party. How is this kid talking to me? I'm not even in this game. Wait, is this even possible? Hello? What? How are you even speaking? Hello? If you can hear me, how can you hear me, bro? Bro! I can hear you, can you hear me? I think that this is a glitch, I can hear everything he says. No, I'm not in his game or his party.
No! Stop it! I need to get gold, please. Yes! Gold. I still got the gold. I still got the gold. How the heck did I? How can I even hear that, dude? Ow! How can I hear that, dude? How can I hear that? One more. Okay, I can go to risk. Risky, risky, risky. Well, I have to go over there because I do. I will land right over here on the board. Take the chest. Hopefully, you do the chest. Score. Go over here. Hopefully, you do the chest. Over here. Hopefully, you do the chest. Over here. Hopefully, there's two chests. Over here, none chest. Over here, hopefully, there's two chests. Over here, hopefully, there's two. It's called risky because it's so risky to work. Look how old. Okay, he had the attack. Okay. Now what do I do? Then a risky how? How can I land an RR without getting killed? We're going to zomp out right here. Well, guys, that's it for the video. I'm going to be making a video part two, and it will be called Unlocking Blockbuster. And I'm out. Peace.